I want the salad. I want the best voodoo salad they have.
Guys, I'm at everything 5 and below.
You can call me Maggie. I've been trolling. I've been trapping all them haters. I've been blasting.
I was gonna do a live stream, but the Wi-Fi in here isn't working that good. But yeah, I got a Whopper, fries, and I got this. I'm gonna do a separate video on that. Pure protein shake from, I forget the name of the place, but yeah, you already know what it would do. 0-3-3-3, man. Boogie boo. Yes, sir. Let's get it. This is the healthiest Whopper. This is good as hell. Cheers to you guys, my blue notes. My moderators. My moderators, my blue ribbons. These fries are fresh off the broiler. The oil, whatever you call it. Mm-hmm. I want to go back to the beach, but the thing is, the tolls or whatever you call it, the what you pay to park the meters, those are killing me, man. Those are getting too expensive. You know, like every day you use it, it starts adding up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's too much. Jurassic Park. There was one guy when we lived in Houston that kept talking to me and to you. And I'm like, oh, our movie's starting. He's like, what movie? I'm like, Jurassic Park. Yeah, Jurassic Park. There's not any playing anymore Jurassic. They haven't made any more Jurassic Parks. Like, subscribe, and share. Check out links in the description. Pure protein. The shake that gets you going. $3. Oh. Can you turn this too?
If you don't open,
guys, these goggles, I think they're for kids. They don't really fit me that good. They're like really tight on my face, so I'm gonna have to get them from somewhere else, because that Five Below sucks. They don't have any for adults, and they didn't even have any battery packs. Here we go, feeding the meter every day. This is life, guys. Welcome to the real world, where you gotta feed these meters every day if you wanna live on the beach, like me. Ready for payment, you stupid machine? 25. Give it back to me. That's not good. 25? 25. Okay, went in finally. 10. 10 went in. 5. 5 went in. Another 25. It went in. Another 5. Another 25. Damn it. Go to hell. 25. Another 25. Another 10. Another 10. Another 10. Another 25. 150. Another dollar.
another dollar. Okay, and then I'm now should be at $3. $2.50, what the hell? This thing stole one of my dollars, piece of shit. Cause I put two and it wasn't it at like a, it was at $1.50. Oh, what the hell, stupid machine. See, it's acting like a bitch for no reason. Unless they gave me a fake dollar at Burger King. What the hell? This is crap. Ugh! This thing's weird as hell. Give me my sheet, bitch. Alright, so 3/18, 2020. I have till 2:21 p.m. to enjoy the beach. The sun just left. Hey guys, I'm gonna feed the seagulls. There's no seagulls right now. I'm gonna sit down because there's gonna be a lot of them. Okay, go. I'm trying to feed these birds. See, now they're coming. They're coming. There's only two right now. Oh, there's more now. Man, look how many. They came real quick. Look how many there are. There's a lot of them flying above me too.
Wow.
Why are they all flying away?
You got the piece in my mouth.
You got the piece in my mouth and it was flying around.
I'm gonna throw this trash. Gonna get in the water, dude. It looks fresh. It looks high tide. Like higher tide than yesterday. Dude, look at that falcon thing. That thing is huge. They're still everywhere. I'm gonna go in the water now. I can still see the sandbar right over there. That's where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna record though, so don't worry. This guy's here on the beach every day. There's certain people you'll see every day, like these guys I've seen the past 2 days. This girl in the white bikini, and there's another girl, her daughter in the red. Pretty sure it's her daughter. But anyways, look how many birds are by my stuff over there. Man, it got dark right now. I'm gonna see if I can swim in the sandbar. Is that Tia? Damn, I can barely see anything. Yeah, that's Tia. Alright, here I go. I got my goggles on. Everything on. something in the water. I don't know what it is.